Good morning, dear friends. Love is the greatest thing in the whole world. Perfect love casts out fear. Love endures everything. One preacher was walking along a lonely road on a cold night. One young man suddenly came, took his knife out of his pocket, pointing it near the preacher's throat, demanded his purse. The preacher very calmly handed over the purse to him. The preacher continued, telling him, "You look very cold and weak. Just accept my coat." He also told the young man, "You seem to be very hungry. Come, let us have dinner in the nearby restaurant. Though now I don't have cash, I will pay by my check." The robber got broke down. He knelt down before the preacher and told, "I am an orphan. I never have heard such kind words." Then he gave back the purse to the preacher. The preacher offered him quite a large sum of money and asked him to come and meet him the next day so that he could find a job for him. Yes, people become terrorists because they have not received any love from anyone. Let us show love to everyone in any situation. God bless you.